The Lockheed L-188 Electra, a name that once symbolized both innovation and tragedy in the world of aviation. A sleek and powerful aircraft, the Electra was Lockheed's ambitious entry into the world of turboprop airliners. But what began as a promising revolution in air travel soon faced a series of setbacks that threatened its legacy forever. The story of the Electra begins in the 1950s, a golden age for commercial aviation. Jet engines were on the rise, but turboprops still had their place, offering a balance between speed, efficiency, and range. Lockheed, known for its military aircraft and the legendary Constellation, saw an opportunity to compete with the British Vickers Viscount and the upcoming jet airliners. Thus, the L-188 Electra was born. First taking to the skies in 1957, the Electra was powered by four Rolls-Royce Allison 501-D13 turboprop engines, giving it a cruising speed of over 600 kilometers per hour, faster than most other propeller-driven aircraft of the time. Airlines were eager to embrace this new technology, and orders poured in from major carriers like American Airlines, Eastern Airlines, and Braniff International. But then, tragedy struck. Within just 2 years of entering service, two catastrophic crashes, one in 1959 and another in 1960, shook public confidence in the Electra. Investigators soon discovered a deadly flaw known as whirl mode flutter. This phenomenon caused the wings to vibrate uncontrollably, ultimately leading to structural failure. The result? A massive recall, grounding, and costly modifications to fix the problem. Despite these early setbacks, the improved Electra proved to be a safe and reliable aircraft. It continued flying for decades, serving not only as a passenger aircraft, but also as a workhorse for cargo transport and even military applications. One of its most famous adaptations was the P-3 Orion, a military patrol aircraft still in use today. Though the Electra never fully recovered its reputation in the commercial airline industry, it remains a testament to aviation resilience. A bold experiment that nearly ended in disaster, but through innovation and engineering, it found new life in other roles. Today, a handful of Electras still fly, mostly in cargo operations, their distinctive hum a reminder of a bygone era. The Lockheed L-188 Electra, a story of ambition, disaster, and redemption in the ever-evolving world of aviation.